Now I'm only recording his song, which is about 3 minutes in.